Libra, we have a lot to discuss today. The table is full. I actually had to record a few times, so I'm going to let you know the oracle that you have. It's a quick rundown. We have fantasy for the upcoming week. This is a lot of daydreaming, imagining and fantasizing. We have heart-to-heart conversation. I feel like this can be with a fellow air sign or somebody that you deeply need to actually assess emotions with, okay? It could possibly be coming up, or I feel energetically that this person does want to have a heart-to-heart with you. We also have forgiving and learning. I feel like this is definitely a message. Maybe you've even been seeing a lot, okay? Forgiving and learning from a situation. I do see here as you release and heal the past, you experience more love in your present moments. I kind of feel like you're forgiving someone. You're letting all the rough patches fall to the wayside. This person could come back around in the near future, okay? And as I asked, this is for the upcoming week. So we do have releasing that rounds out the Libra side. Releasing says letting go, moving on, and you're finally walking away, okay? So I definitely get like Eight of Cups vibes. We're gonna check with Tarot if we see that there. Your two cards that showed up for the week, actually three, you have the Three of Wands, the Fool, and the Hermit. You have two major arcanas here that start off Monday. We have the Hermit, which is very much in our solitude. We also get to think about things. Also, this is a great place to be if you don't want anyone to bother you too. The Hermit is introspective. It's also a very deep card about potentially healing wounds on your own as well, okay? For some of you, the Hermit is a familiar place. For others of you, it isn't as well. We also have the Fool, starting a new beginning. So we have Aries, we got Virgo, and we also have the Three of Wands, which is Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. This is an expedition. We have excitement to go through this. Also, you could be making plans to also leave your home, leave your place that is a mainstay for you. Maybe for some of you, it's gotten boring, okay? So the Three of Wands is like the knack for adventure. I think that's kind of why your fantasy card is here. You know, the Three of Wands can easily be associated to it in Oracle. Let me show you that I have it. So you have this kind of wonderment here. Advice for this is not to overly fantasize. Libras can very much have these desires to escape, okay? So I kind of feel like that came in as a challenge as well as justice. You have justice on the table. This is your card too. I feel like this is very karmic. It's attached to a situation. I do believe that you are learning through hearing about something that you have received this justice. For some of you, it's family, and for some of you, it's also an old love situation which you're getting facts from, okay? Somebody will be telling you about this in the near future, or you're gonna be hearing about it through the grapevine. Funnily enough, Rekindle showed up too at the very end for you. I think somebody wants to rekindle something, but for a lot of you, and I'm going to say this, it came out as not the ready person in your mind that you believe it to be, okay? This Rekindle card is probably someone from the way, way past that has interest in you, all right? We do have cards for your person, and I'm going to do that real quick. We got stress, and it's kind of, it's a lot, not kind of, it's a lot of money there. Turbulence, tension, and arguments. The next one is realizations. They could have had a weekend realization about you, okay? I get water signs, Scorpio, Cancer, possibly a Pisces. It says epiphanies, understandings, and awakenings. This person can be currently going through one, excuse me. So I feel here, have compassion for this situation. I don't know if you are close anymore with this person. A lot of you, you are not. There's been a disengagement, a detachment, and I do think that they have an epiphany now. The thing here is that I feel like it's a little too late. Many of you know that. So you've moved on. And I think that's why you're getting the Three of Wands, the Fool. When I drew, you also have the Running, okay? One of you is now a chaser. Someone from your past is continuing to run from the situation. This could be a twin flame dynamic. Ghosting, disappearing, and invisible is here. And I'm being very projective today in the video because I have never seen cards like this come out for you. We are also gonna do tarot in video two, so I'm gonna meet you there. We're gonna explore a little bit more with Moonology messages. I'm gonna take some time out today because Monday there will be no video, Libras. So I won't be here. I'll be doing a lot of personals, and then I also start orientation for class. So I'm not gonna be here Monday. I will see you in our next few videos today. I look forward to seeing you there. Thank you for joining me again on the channel. Again, personals were delivered last night, so please check your emails. They're there for you. They're just waiting for you to watch it and enjoy. I'll see you in video too.